Hi, I'm Jeff.
Hi, I'm Henny.
Welcome to part one of this month's story. Today, we'll be reading a story called The Sing Song of Old Man Kangaroo.
Kangaroo, eh? That leads me to believe that our story is going to take place in Australia. After all, kangaroos can only be found in either zoos or in Australia.
It's true. Anyway, our story does in fact take place in Australia. There's something you should know though. If the events in this story did take place, they took place a really, really long time ago.
Right. Okay, everyone, let's get started. We will start reading right after we've covered today's vocabulary. 我们今天要读的故事是老袋鼠的故事。故事一开始说，以前的袋鼠长得跟现在的袋鼠非常不一样，它有四只短短的腿和灰色的毛，看起来就像猫或是兔子。先来看三个单字 kangaroo 表示袋鼠，它是当名词用。好，袋鼠除了有育儿袋，它们的外观呢，还有一个明显的特征哦。Kangaroos have short arms and long legs. Kangaroos have short arms and long legs. 袋鼠有着短短的手和长长的腿。好，下一个单字 gray， 它在课文里面是当形容词，形容灰色的。像是 Do you know the man in a gray suit?Do you know the man in a gray suit? 诶，你认识那位穿着灰色西装的男子吗？好，第三个单字 rabbit 表示兔子，它是当名词用。同学们有养过兔子吗？ My friend keeps a rabbit as a pet. 我的朋友养了一只兔子来当宠物。好，那刚刚说到以前袋鼠有四只短腿还有灰色的毛，它不喜欢自己的外表，于是就去找大神，它拜托大神让它变得受欢迎，让大家都想追随它。那大神就答应咯，他就呼唤澳洲犬，对澳洲犬说，诶，你看那边那只古怪的动物想要大家去追它，诶，你去追它吧。诶，大神是不是会错意啦？追跟追随是不一样的。诶，那我们先来看单字Funny 是形容词，它可以用来形容好笑的，也可以用来形容古怪的。例如 ，The car is making a funny noise. The car is making a funny noise. 那一台车发出奇怪的声响。好啦，现在您看完单字例句，接着就来读故事喽。Kangaroo once looked very different from today. He had four short legs.And gray fur. He looked like a cat or a rabbit. However, he didn't like that. He wanted to be different from all other animals. Explanation 1.
Welcome back to part 1 of our story for this month. Today, we're going to start reading a story called...The Sing Song of Old Man Kangaroo.
I like that title. I mean, who doesn't like songs and singing, right? Also, kangaroos, old kangaroos included, are just really interesting animals. So, why wait? Let's dive in.
Let's get started. Okay. Our story begins by saying, Kangaroo once looked very different.From today. Kangaroo used to look different. Interesting. I wonder what they looked like long, long ago.
Well, maybe teacher Daphne can answer that question, Jeff. After all, it is already time to review today's first two grammar notes.
大家好，我是 Daphne. 今天的第一则文法是名词 looks different from 加名词。意思是点点点看起来不像点点点。Look 在这里是不及物动词看起来的意思，后方接形容词当主词补语，补充说明主词看起来如何。形容词 different 意思是不一样，后方以介系词 from 有别于引出不一样的对象。例如 Josephine looks different from her mother. 乔瑟芬跟妈妈看起来不像。第二则文法是整理 once 的三种用法。第一，当副词表示昔日曾经，使用时搭配过去式。例如 Iris was a dancer once. 艾瑞斯曾经是舞者。第二， once 可以当副词表示一次一回。例如 Fiona does yoga once a week.菲欧娜一周做一次瑜伽。第三， once 可以当连接词表示一旦。例如， once you are finished, you can leave. 一旦你完成就可以离开。
Okay, everyone, we're back. Let's get going once again. We're about to read about how kangaroo once looked very different.
True, and let's start learning about it. Kangaroo had four short legs and gray fur. Wow, kangaroo looks nothing like the kangaroos I've seen around. 故事里面的袋鼠跟我们现在知道的袋鼠差了很多，它有着四只短短的腿和灰色的毛，还真有趣。那这边帮同学们区分一下，我们人的毛发是用 hair 来表达，那课文里面的 fur 是指动物的毛。 OK, the kangaroo in our story did not look like a kangaroo. He looked like a cat or a rabbit.And this apparently made him unhappy.
Correct. However, our story continues, he didn't like that. That is, he didn't like the way that he looked. Why? Because he wanted to be different from all other animals.
Sounds reasonable enough to me. Okay, everyone, with that, it is now time for a break.
Right. But don't go away, folks.We'll be back soon.
Kangaroo went to Big God. He said, Make me different from all other animals. Make me so popular that everyone will chase after me. Big God agreed and called Dingo. Dingo was always hungry and he loved to play. Big God said to Dingo, Look,That funny animal over there wants everyone to chase after him. Do it. So, Dingo started to chase after Kangaroo. Explanation 2. Welcome back. Before the break, we met a character named Kangaroo. Kangaroo is a kangaroo.
Indeed.Kangaroo, this character, lived long, long ago, and he looked very different from how kangaroos look today. Kangaroo, instead, looked like a cat or a rabbit.
Right, but kangaroo wanted to be different. That's why kangaroo went to Big God.
Correct. Kangaroo went to...Big God and said, Make me different from all other animals. Make me so popular that everyone will chase after me.
Wow, Kangaroo is asking for a lot. He wants to be made different from all the other animals and he wants to be popular. Wow.
I agree. Different and popular enoughthat everyone is going to chase after him. That is quite a request. Get this, though. Big God agreed to Kangaroo's request. More on that later, after we hear from Teacher Daphne for the last two grammar notes of the day.
第三则文法是 so 点点点 that 点点点，意思是如此，以至于。So 在这里是副词如此的意思，使用时后方接形容词或副词，接着再以 that 引出副词子句表示结果。例如 Technology evolves so fast that no one can keep up with it. 科技进步得太快，没人跟得上。第四则文法是 A chases after B， 意思是 A 追随、追逐 B。Chase 在这里是不及物动词，追赶、追求的意思。后方以介系词 after 在点点点后面引出追的对象，这种追呢可以是身体上的追，例如 The cat chased after a cat teaser， 猫咪追着逗猫棒跑。此外，这种追也可以是精神上面的追随，例如 Dorinda is chasing after her dream， 朵琳达追求梦想。
And we're back. Big God just granted Kangaroo's request. Big God agreed and called Dingo like doo 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 doo. Hello? Not like that. All right. But why did he call Dingo? And wait a minute. Who's Dingo?
These are all really good questions, Hanny. Dingoes, for the most part, are dog-like animals that live in Australia. As for...Dingo, the character? I don't know who he is outside of the fact that he is a dingo. But apparently this dingo character was always hungry and he loved to play.
Now, I still have no idea what any of this means, but I'm willing to read on. Next, Big God said to Dingo, Look!That funny animal over there wants everyone to chase after him. So, do it.
Sounds like Big God is playing a joke or something on Kangaroo.
Me too. 这位大神不知道是要故意整人还是真的会错意。袋鼠用 chase after 是要表达追随的意思，希望大家追随他。不过 chase after 也有追赶的意思，于是大神就叫澳洲犬来追他。好，课文里面这个 dingo 就是指澳洲犬。Anyway, dingo is always hungry, always playful, and always loyal to Big God. So, after Big God told him to chase after kangaroo, dingo started to chase after kangaroo.
There you have it. Our story begins.Sadly, though, the rest of our story will have to wait for another day.
Right, because with that, part one of our story is now complete. But don't go away. There's plenty more to this story. Stay tuned.
The Sing Song of Old Man Kangaroo. Kangaroo once looked very different from today. He had four short legs and gray fur.He looked like a cat or a rabbit. However, he didn't like that. He wanted to be different from all other animals. Kangaroo went to Big God. He said, Make me different from all other animals. Make me so popular that everyone will chase after me. Big God agreed and called Dingo.Dingo was always hungry, and he loved to play. Big God said to Dingo, Look, that funny animal over there wants everyone to chase after him. Do it. So Dingo started to chase after kangaroo.
就爱讲英文，我是悠悠。跟朋友逛街的时候，如果要推坑，一定要好好赞美赞美。
对，请他买下去就对了。
一定要劝败。
对，今天跟大家分享这个劝败的英文实用句。一 ，It's stunning。二 ，It has my name on it。三 ，It's a steal。四。I really need to cut back on spending. 五 Enjoy now and pay later.
首先
，It's stunning。
今天的题目就是在为我写的。
It's stunning， 太好看了。
It's stunning。
对 ，stun 呢，它是震惊、吓呆的意思，动词哦。所以 stunning 呢，就是什么令人吓呆的。那它其实可以拿来形容什么？衣服之外呢，也可以讲人，有没有
？Stunning，
美的过火。Yeah。那作文呢，一定要会这个叫做 stunning beauty。
Stunning beauty，
就是大正面。
Stunning beauty， 对。有时候我跟你讲，我买衣服的时候最容易不小心就是聊 Loki， 就花下钱的时候，
为什么呢？
就是因为那衣服上面有写我的名字。
这个英文跟中文好像，这个上面有写我的名字，
对，这根本就是我的衣服、啊，
超适合我的，
为我量身定做的。啊，
这英文就是 It has my name on it。
It has my name on it。
就是超适合我的。那如果说，这个东西写你的名字啊。It has your name on it. It has your name on it.
一定马上买下
去。这个不要，其他
都是你的。都包起来。
对对对。
但是如果要劝败呢，还可以说这个很便宜，超划算的。
哦，除了很好看，很便宜哈，那很便宜怎么说呢 ？It's a bargain.
It's a bargain.
对，这很常见。It's a bargain.
太容易了。
这很划算，或者是 It's a steal.
It's a steal. 跟 steal 好像是偷哎。
对，这是偷的。没有，然后 It's a steal 呢，意思是什么？用东西用非常低的价格卖出去，比如说、This Gucci bag is a steal at $1,000
Gucci bag 就会买了。
对对对，
但是被劝败的人有时候就是不想花钱，想要省钱，因为已经没钱了，怎么办？
不想花钱，想节省一点，我们可以说 cut back。
cut back。
cut back 就是少做什么事情，少干嘛干嘛。所以呢 ，I need to cut back on spending。
I need to cut back on spending。
对，其实也可以说 I need to cut back 就好了。
I need to cut back。
I need to cut back。
我要少花点钱，
少花一点。对。
I need to cut back。
对你刚刚讲没现金是不是？
对。
用信用卡不就得啦？啊，早买早享受，好，之后再付款就好。好，这英文呢就是 enjoy now and pay later。
Enjoy now and pay later 。但真的这很糟糕就很容易花掉很多钱。
是这是业务员会劝败的时候乱讲的。
Enjoy now and pay later。
No， 请大家呢还是要量入为出，不要乱花钱。
不要乱花钱哦，真的。来看今天的
live action。Whoa， look at you， you look perfect in this skirt。I must say it's stunning。
Yeah， I'd agree。It has my name on it。
And it's a steal。I think you should totally take it.
But I have bought a lot of clothes recently. I really need to cut back on spending.
Cut back on spending? Well, use your credit card. Enjoy now and pay later.
Okay, take it.
Hello， 大家好，我是 Hanny， 欢迎收看我们一分钟的单元。那在这一分钟的时间里面，我们要复习四个单字，还要造四个例句。同学们，您都准备好没？一分钟计时开始。第一个单字好简单，叫做袋鼠。袋鼠怎么说呢 ？Kangaroo， kangaroo。The man was attacked by a kangaroo。那名男子被袋鼠攻击。大家知道袋鼠是拳击高手吗？砰砰。好，第二个单字是灰色或是灰色，当形容词就是灰色，怎么说？叫做 gray， gray。Gary bought a pair of gray sneakers. Gary 买了一双灰色的运动鞋。Gray 也有人把它拼作 G-R-E-Y， 要特别注意哦。好，第三个单词是兔子。兔子怎么说？叫做 rabbit。Rabbit. The white rabbit has red eyes. 那只白兔子有一对红红的眼睛，看起来好可怜，好可爱。好，第四个单字，它可以玩形容好笑的、滑稽，有人念古稽，对不对？好，也可以玩形容古怪的。这个字怎么说呢？叫做 funny。Funny， 好，所以 funny 不一定是好笑的哦。She noticed a funny smell coming from the room. 她察觉到那个房间有传出一股怪味，不是好笑的味道哦。好，太好啦，我们轻轻松松就在一分钟之内复习完四个单字了，同学们表现很棒哦，在家也要多多复习。我们下次见，拜拜。